of the crime in the world, why people commit crimes unless they're psychotic for one reason or another, it's their desire of being loved, being acknowledged. Because they cannot get love by social skills, because they were not taught to those people, they think that by money and by power they can get that love, the acknowledgement. So they commit crimes in actual desperate need to be loved. And they think that if they have power, they have love. They think that if they are rich, they have power. So as long as those subjects are available to them, the power and the wealth, they will think that it makes them superior, by which they will be loved. And if you take away those possibilities of ever having power and ever becoming rich, they won't have anything to fight for. So you will like sort out 90% of crime in the world.
Yeah, so do you think that they do it, do they get power because they have lack of love?
And the value of love is not taught to you in the family. At school you are taught that you have to be competitive, that you have to succeed, that you have to be better than the other. Your parents even tell you have to look clean all the time, like you look nice, act nice. They're not teaching you love. They're teaching you how to fit into the system. Look your best, act your best. And if you're failing and looking your best and acting your best, you start exerting negativity about yourself through crime. You're not rich enough, you want to have a beautiful house, you go and kill like a gangster, or you become a mafia, or you just rob an old person to have some money to hold on to, like, I gotta be loved.
Or you go shopping.
Or you go shopping, it's all about love. I gotta look pretty, otherwise I'm not gonna be loved. If my nails and my skin is not perfect, look, black nails. Real woman works, okay? She doesn't sit on her ass all day polishing her nails. Sorry, that's a fairy tale. So, seriously, you can't be cleaning house and have nice nails. And you can't be not sleeping at night taking care of the baby and have no circles under your eyes. It's all image, image, image to make you hate yourself. So actually what school does, what television propaganda does, and even what your parents are doing, is propagating self-hate. And in the result, you're a hurt person walking around trying to find your place. And to some of us, crime to get possessions is the only way to satisfy yourself. So I think that that's what the problem
is. Did they satisfy themselves in the end?
It's like a junkie fix. It's like a heroin fix. You bought something expensive. Oh, look, I have Armani. Well, it doesn't say Armani on top, and if it does, people think your name is Armani. I always walk to people who have someone else's name on their shirt. I was like, is this your name? No, why are you wearing it? It's like such a stupid idea. So they get high for a minute, and then the high is gone. So they go back into the crime, or back into the obsessive compulsive disorder, or back into the shopaholic disorder, just to feel loved. Parents, start teaching your children how to be self-confident and love themselves. Then there will be less crime in the world. It's that simple. And by getting rich, wealthy, or powerful, you can't get love. Sorry.
So, would you like to add something?
Eat organic.
Nem jó. Ja, moet even mensen even bellen.
Kom nou.
Yeah, like the financial center,
huh? Oh, yeah. Hey,
I'm always happy to sit here, sick, and you can do the same things that you did.